Oh, that's awesome. I love these new sounds. It's really cool. He agrees too. But yeah, I actually, what was really weird, is that I had a bunch of villagers in here, and then I closed it off. Or I guess I didn't close it off. I don't know. But they all got killed except for this one guy because he was in a mine cart. And he survived. He's a lone survivor, right? So should probably light this place up a little bit. Oh, and oh yeah, I don't think I did my intro. What's up, guys? Welcome back to episode number 5 of good old vanilla Minecraft. And stop sighing, man. What the heck? You don't know Gangnam Style? What the heck? Or Gentleman, whatever you want it. Whatever music video you're interested. But what was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. Should eat some carrots, like Bugs Bunny. Oh yeah, I wanted to work on this castle a little bit. I was trying to get ideas for some of this stuff. Like we're gonna need this episode and some of this and maybe some of this just to do some laying out and stuff. But today I think I'm gonna start to build roads and houses for the villagers. They really, they need to have a home, and I'm gonna provide that for them. So, what I think I'm gonna do, let's actually lay out the road first. It's gonna be gravel, and the middle is right here. Should actually make a shovel before I do this, so it doesn't take forever. Let's actually run over there. There we go. Oh wait, don't want to place that. Let's get some of my iron, some sticks, and like that. And oh wait, okay, I didn't even see that. We already have one. Okay, whatever. Maybe we'll need another shovel. I don't know. I come prepared. I come prepared. So let's just start doing this. And I really want what I want to do is oh my gosh, stop doing that, Enderman. Here, I'm gonna mess your day up. Huh? How do you like that? How do you like that? Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Where are you? Where'd you go? Come on. I ain't afraid of you. He's a scrub. Don't mess with him. There we go. So we should actually, I don't know what we should actually measure the middle of this. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. Okay, 46. And let me get out my handy dandy calculator over here. Yeah, that's right. I have a calculator on my desk. Was there a problem? Huh? Here, let's see. 46 divided by 2 equals 23. Okay. We got this. 23 blocks. Okay, let's do this. Put that down. So we gotta count it out again to 23. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So put down something indicating that this is the middle. Middle. There we go. That's the middle of everything, I think. So we're all good there. And I might do something like, oh wait, that's not the middle. Oh, dang it. This is the middle. That's the middle of everything. So what I think I'm gonna do like there is I might do a statue or maybe a water fountain. I want to do a statue though. That would be pretty cool. Having a statue of like a banana. I don't know. It's just something. just to make it look nice. So we're gonna give some, we're gonna give that area a little bit room. So we need to do some of this. Wait a second. Yeah, that seems. Wait. Let's do like one more block. Let's see, where are we there? Nah, I don't really like that. Right here. Then we could have like a stone circle around this area or something, I don't know, and then be like the holy banana, and then there's gonna be like a banana right there in the sky or something like that. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, I like that idea. Okay, we're gonna start laying down some of this. This is nearly not enough gravel. Oh man, I didn't even replace that. There we go. Nearly not enough gravel for this, for setting this up. So don't worry, I'll do it off camera. I just want to give you guys an idea of what I'm doing. Oh wow, see, like we already ran out of 50 gravel. Okay, there we go. So I mean, I might do some like little because I don't really like it straight, because it kind of looks weird, right? Like if you were to come in, you'd be like, what's up, and then it's just straight. It looks, that's just not, that doesn't seem like it's natural. So, you know, I might just add some blocks like here and there, like that or something, I don't know. Or maybe just miss, or maybe this could, it, oh, this could be like other blocks too. It could be like, I don't know, dirt. Like, let's see, let's try it out with dirt. Let's see, like just random dirt. I got a cool idea. Look at this. Let me run. There we go. Look at this. Let's get the wooden hoe out. Bring out the hose. And then come over here and then let's till this. Oh dude, that looks sick. Just like mud. Oh dude, that looks awesome. You know, maybe we could put some more you know, color. It just adds color. It makes it look pop. Like it's bam, right in your face. And I want it to be like sporadic, so let's just do some of that. Yeah, look at that. Oh, that looks nice. Looks like mud. That's what it looks like. Dude, that looks nice. I really like that. And then maybe add one like right here. And then here. Wait a second. And then like one right here. Oh, dude, this looks, oh man, that looks cool. I like that. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? We have to put like water underneath or something just to keep it hydrated. I'll figure it out. Probably. Well, that wouldn't be that bad, I guess. It looks cool though. I like that. Or like on the side too. Just like randomly on the side too. Just like, hey, look, it rained and there's, oh dude, that looks nice. Okay. I'm just getting ideas. Don't worry. You know, I haven't completely thought this out yet, so. We should probably sleep. Oh man, let's do that. Okay, let's get in bed. Okay. Oh man, my nose is itchy. There we go. Oh, and we probably should enchant something. We have 4 diamonds, but we need one more to make a pick, and then we can make an enchantment table, but should do something with that. We could do something. That would be cool. That'd be cool. Man, my mouse isn't moving. What the heck? Okay. So yeah, I like this idea. Oh man, see, look, this is already going away. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to. Oh, see, look at that. Okay. Let's try it out with water. Maybe we'll stay better. Or stay better. No, that's not the right word. The right grammar. Let's get a bucket. And so do we have another bucket? No. Oh, poop. Let's go over here. I'm just getting ideas, you know? I'm trying to, like, lay this out so I can do it. Or just... I'm just trying to get ideas. That's what I'm really doing. So yeah, let's just keep doing this. See, I will break this one first, I guess. Let's do that. And we have to probably dig two. And go. Oh wait, no, we should probably make an infinite source before we do this. There we go. Put that down. And then, you know, let's just cover this up for right now. There we go. Let's go back to the water. And I do wanna, you know, explore this area a little bit more because, they also added horses with this new update, and I don't see any. But that would be cool if we could find one, and we could tame it, and we could love it, and it will be my best friend, and it will be cool, and yeah, and I'll clean up its poop, and I don't think it would actually poop though. That would be kind of gross. So let's try this out now. Will it stay like that? Who knows? Let's get some of that. Like that. Come on, let me out of here. Oh, dang it, I got flint from that. That's... Ew. Who needs flint? Oh, man. Place a block on that. No. But yeah, but the thing is that before... They let you craft horse saddles, which is really cool. I like that idea, but then they went about that with the idea like you have to still find the saddles and chests from the dungeon. So I gotta go caving some more just to find that, which kind of sucks because I would really just like to, you know, just go out in the plains and be like, hey, horse, you're mine. And he'd be like, yeah. And I'll be like, dude, we're gonna have so much fun. And he's gonna be like, dude, I know we are. And everybody knows horses can talk. You know that, right? So yeah, he's gonna be all chill. And, oh dang it, that's the wrong one. There you go. He's gonna be all chill. And we're just gonna be doing stuff together. And we're just gonna be going on adventures. And he's gonna be a cool horse. Unlike the other horses. You know, like Jim. Oh, what the heck? What happened? Did it not do it? Oh man, okay, I think we ran into a predicament already. Let's see, let's try this out. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, does this have any water underneath it? Oh no, it doesn't. Okay, I was about, oh, what the heck, there's a cave under here. Oh, what the heck. Oh, it's not even a cave. What the heck. Let's light this up so monsters don't spawn. Okay, and I'll just go up here like this and then get out and then... Oh, no! Okay. Oh, wait, that didn't do anything. It's all good. It's all good. Okay, and then we just put that there. And just go like that. Oh, wait, yeah. That's what we do. See, look at that. What the heck? Oh, see, Jesus. Okay. Well, I guess that's not how it works. Okay. Well, I'll figure something out. Because that looked really cool. Maybe we could do soul sand or something like that. I don't know. But I'll just cover this back up. There you go. That kind of sucks, though. Because that would be cool to just incorporate a lot of that, just mud. That would be cool. But I guess it can't. Okay, and I think that's it. Oh wait, there's this last one, and then we'll be doing some building. Let's just, yep, there we go. Oh wait, that's not even, okay, whatever. There we go. So what I really wanted to do was like have like little sections, so it would be like this would from here, like from going straight into like the statue, it would be like little, you know, like sidewalks. I don't know, maybe like, you know, pathways that go up to other houses. So there would be like a house right here. Oh wait, not like right there. Oh dang it. Like right Here? Maybe? Or not even that close, actually. Let's move it back a little bit more. Like right there. Yeah. You know, just... Yeah, that would be cool. And then maybe have like a house like right here. Just like a small house. And of course this would be gone. Let's actually get rid of that. Actually, let's replace this with cobble so we know what this is. Instead of like some Enderman just dropped off a piece of dirt. So, you know, so just, and what the house is, they would probably be, you know, all assigned to something. So there would be like a butchery. I guess that's how you would say it. Like a meat shop, like right here. Or I don't even know. I'm just putting out, just brainstorming stuff. And then like have like a wizard tower. Put the wizard or the whatever you want to call him. The alchemist guy. Like have a tower going up to the sky. And maybe have like a farm. Like a little farm and have like a little guy right here. And then of course it would be like little small houses around like this area a little bit. And then, so yeah, I don't really know the houses, what I'm like what design yet, but I'll probably do that some other episode. I'm just trying to just map this out in my brain. this maybe like that would be something, I guess. And man, there's a phone going off in the background. That's not my phone though. Probably my brother's. I don't. Oh, we should actually eat a. Let's eat some carrots. Oh man, what the heck? Why do I keep doing that? Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. So then there would probably be something here, like I don't know, just something there. Or let's try to make it like back a little bit, so they don't look like they're all, so like they're like separated, like they're their own little businesses. Like they don't have to be in like one line, like straight over here, and then like another line going straight over there, and then another line. It just like looks like a giant square. And then I'll probably put like the wizard's tower, like right there, I guess. Maybe. No, let's probably move it back like right here. And this could be like a weird path, like it would be going diagonal. That would be cool. Actually, this is really close to the wall, so let's move that a little bit, like right here. Let me place it. There we go. Yeah, so something like that. And of course they would be all like have the whatever it's called, like the appropriate people that work the things. And so that would probably right here would be like a small like farm, I guess. I'm not even sure. You know, let's just I'm not gonna set positions yet. I'm just going to just place some blocks where I think would be cool areas to build. Like that would probably be like a little house, like the ones that are close together, and then probably like one right there, one back off here, maybe like that, and then that's gonna be the statue. So I'm gonna try to make that look weird. And then this would probably, if, let's actually do this so I know what I'm doing. So here would probably split up. Let's actually use a shovel. And this is what? One, two, three, four. So that would be one, two, three, four. Wait. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then right here. There we go. And then this would be like a circle around it. Oh no, it's getting dark. Here, I should probably, yeah, I should light this up a little bit. So, you know, we don't get any those baddies. And these guys are like super hard now. They just really are. Like, I've been trying to battle them, and then they're just so overpowered. Makes me want to cry. Like, I die all the time from them. Even with like full iron armor, I just die. Ooh, that was scary. That was a scary noise. So I'll just fill this up a little bit. Dang it. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I got flint from that. Dang it. See, look how kind of weird this looks. Doesn't that look kind of weird to you? Like, it just goes straight like this, and then it just looks really chunky, I guess. I don't know a good word to say it. This looks kind of wongos. Yeah, looks wongos. So that would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Wait, oops. I don't want to break that. Sorry. Like that. Almost there. Wait a second. Let me count this out too. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, dang it. See, look. Look at that. This is in the way. Let me get rid of that. And that was going to be a house. So, now it's not. Ooh, and this shovel's going to break. Good thing I made another one. See, look, I always come prepared, guys. See, never doubt me. Okay, and... oops, place that back, and almost there. And I'm gonna try my best to make this village. Oh man, there's, look, do you hear that? There's like an orgy going on. That's gross. That's really gross. I'm gonna probably clear. Because when I was building this, I had to flatten the land, and I had to put down a lot of dirt, and there's caves, and that's probably what you're hearing. And, what was I saying? I was saying something, and then I got really interrupted by those guys. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, I was gonna try to make this, look, like, very... nice, I guess. That's how you would say it. Oh, why am I making this a square? Ew. I just noticed I was making this a square. I don't want to make it a square. Squares are for scrubs. Because they have S's in both of the, you know, okay. Yeah, I'm probably going to make this a circle. So I don't even know why I did that, but I guess... see, look, I mean, if it was a square, it kind of looks weird. And I kind of get that idea just right now in my head. To make it a circle. So, probably I'm going to make it a circle. It looks kind of weird as a square. So, let's actually try to do this. 4. And then... oh, God, zombie! What are you doing? Got it here. Here we go. Try to make this a little bit nice. So probably like a little bit like that, right? 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, ew. I did something wrong. Oh, see, look at that. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Let's make this 7. Well, actually, this side has to be 7. Oh, man, I did this completely. Why did I have to make it a square? Oh, man. Now I'm just getting rid of all my gravel. Oh, man, my face is itchy. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, let's actually try to get some of this out of here because I really don't need this much gravel. It's not even gonna be here, so it's gonna get out of here. Yeah, just like there we go. Let's see now. Man, those monsters are annoying. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Probably one more. And then 1, 2. And then 1, 2, 3. How much is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then 1, 2. 1. Oh wait, I did something wrong. Oh god. Yeah. That's not right. Probably gonna have to just go like this. Yeah, let's just go like that, I guess. So it'd go like that. Oh, actually, it would go like, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Let's put one more here. And then like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then like that. Let's see. How does that look? Yeah, that looks nice. Probably gonna be the best I can make this. Aw, poop. I did this completely wrong. I forgot to put a block right there. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. There we go. Oh, dang it, I did. Wait, did I? 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, I did. Dang it. What the heck? It should be like that. And then like that. And then we can get rid of this. There we go. Let's count this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then let's fix this up. Oh, wait. No, we don't. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. 9. Right? Here, let me fix this. So I know that this isn't... Yeah, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 1, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait. Yeah, 8. And then this should be right here. And this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And this should be right here. Wait, wait a second. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then that goes in 1. Oh! Wait a second. Here, let's actually use a shovel. Wait a second. 2, 3. Oh man, I'm so confused. Oh man, it hurts my brain. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Oh my gosh. I am so confused right now. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Wait a second. What did I do wrong? Here, let me get an aerial view of this. And it should be one block. Oh, I think I did it right. I'm pretty sure I did. Didn't I? And this should be like that. Oh man, this is so confusing. Oh man, I should have probably gotten more gravel. Okay. Well, this is what I'll do, because this episode's getting a little bit long. I try to keep my episodes within the 30-minute time span. But I'm gonna just try to mess with this a little bit more off camera, and hopefully I can get something worked out. Because I really want to have like a statue here, and this is really confusing me, and I probably should just dig for more gravel, but. So yeah, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do this off camera a little bit, and then maybe I can fix it up, and then maybe work on some house designs too. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm not good with outros. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.